What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Three Man Broadcast, as always, I'm your host, Hardsnipe, and today we are back in Overwatch. I have not done a video in a long time on this game. That's because I've been in college, and my college actually bans this game. I don't know why. It bans this game for actually being able to play at college, which is a weird thing, but, you know, that's the way it goes. But we are in Overwatch. Today, we're going to do competitive. As you can see, my placement, I haven't even placed yet in Season 4. I am 0 out of 10 matches, but just to give a brief preview of how I've been in past, in past seasons. As you can see, if we can go here to overview, overview, and we can go to let's go to competitive season. I mean, season one, I was at a 59 season high, which was back in the day. I don't know how good that was. I guess it was out of 100, so I mean, that's pretty good. Competitive season two, I didn't really play that much. Only, like I said, only 57 minutes played. I didn't really play much of competitive season one, but season two I played a lot of, 16 hours played. But then season three, I really picked it up there. As you see, my season high was at 24. My final rank was at 2,000. So I was still a gold. Hopefully, this time when we play, I can actually get placed into a higher division. I want to get my goal for this season is to at least reach rank. Let me see if I can look at the details. Tier legend. Let me see. Because I see, I was at 24. Was the 24.99 was the highest before you can get to go to platinum. And I was at, let's see the last game. And the last time I was at a, what was I at when I was in season three? Season three, my highest was a 24.42, so I was literally on the cusp. If I had just 50 more points, I was able to get the platinum. And that's what my goal is going to be for this season for competitive, is I want to get the platinum rank. If I can get a platinum rank, then I will be, I think I'll know that I'll be good. But as you can see, I did get gold, and I was so close to getting that platinum. But, you know, if I can get that platinum, then I'll be good. So let's jump right into competitive season four, and let's see what awaits us on the other side. Yep, season four. Yes, thank you. All right, let's see what awaits us in season four. We're already in a match too, Hanamura. Our Instagram is, never mind. Tricked me, you fools. All right, and we found a game. Some people play season three. I can tell on our team. That's good. That's a good sign. We do have two players that are talking on our team, so I mean they're in the party together. So we have a little bit of cooperation, just a little bit. So let's see. Smite chose Bastion, of course, because he's really OP in this game since the update. Got a healer. You know what? I'm just gonna go for the. Ooh, should I go for the? We don't have a tank though. But if I go over here, just feel like no tank heroes though. Let's do soldier. Let's go soldier. Tracer. I mean, the other two could be tanks, or one of them. If one of them could be a healer or a tank, and the other could be the other one. Okay, we got two DPS. Oh my god, we don't have a tank. Alright, let's go back. I'm gonna choose D.Va. No, should I choose D.Va? No, Reinhardt. I gotta choose Reinhardt in this situation because I know they're gonna have that choke point hold down and we're gonna have to push through. So yeah, I'm gonna have to help. Me and this Bastion are gonna have to move up a little bit by bit. Yeah, let's go. We got 40 seconds, so it's time to repair, so let's go ahead and go over the strategy, boys. Alright, boys. Game started. We need to move up. I'm gonna be quiet. I have to be quiet for a little bit because I'm really trying to concentrate on this game here. In these fools, come on, I'm out of my shield, people. Come on, pull up. Got to get that Reinhardt. Damn it, that fucking Bastion. Damn it, dude, the Bastion. Just way too much in this game. Now, because of the update, he's been too much. Especially with that Reinhardt shield in the back, just eats away at him. Just takes the health away. Or takes damage away, rather. Come on, Bastion, we gotta do something about this. Man, there's nothing I can do against that Bastion. I'm gonna go around the corner here and then try to get him. If I do that, I don't know how good that'll work. Shit, dude. We ain't pushing through that Reinhardt unless we all coordinate. Nah, that Bastion got taken out. Now that's where I can get taken out, too. Yeah, like, I don't know why, it's just. I mean, a Bastion has to be on every team now. That's how sad it is in this day and age. A Bastion has to be on each team now in order to do something good. So they made him that OP. Tragic. It really is. And they got a D.Va too. They're doing that triple tank. I call it triple tank now because of Bastion, I think about the tank. He's not even a defense character. He's more of a tank, in my opinion, now. Come on, guys. What y'all doing? We need to push up on these people. Come on, y'all. Get that Bastion, yes! Damn it! Come on, y'all. This is getting ridiculous. shoot the right. Why didn't she shoot that? What? Okay, we're getting our shit pushed in. This is just a fantastic. Maybe I should switch to Pharaoh. I don't know. I'm thinking about it. Maybe. I don't know how far this thing will go, but we'll try it. Oh, there we go. We're pushing up. We killed everybody. They're pulling up. He's behind the back, so I'll just save that for that. Capturing. That was a waste of an ult. Smack him. What the hell? Thank you. Jesus Christ. End these people. End these people. Nope. Thank you. Not having it on my watch. Testing it, boys. Come on. Where's the team at? Where's the team at, boys? Nothing I can do against that. Nothing I can do. And D.Va and Pharaoh, there's not. I mean, honestly, as of this point, Naze, there's nothing you can do to counter. There's nothing you can do to counter Bastion. Pull out a Pharaoh. I mean, Zenyatta might do because he can get down his health. But I mean, if you use a Pharaoh, he'll just shoot you down. Soldier, he'll shoot you down. Literally anything else will shoot him down. It's ridiculous. There they go again. Starting dominance. Oh my god. Why did I do that? Why? Okay. Well, I'm getting my shit put in. Guys, thank you. Damn it, dude. There's nothing, literally nothing, that we can do. He fired up, too. Okay, we're making a push. We're making a push. Somewhat of a push. A little bit of a push, but... And to be honest, I'm not really good at Reinhardt either, in my opinion. I'm not really the best. More of a D.Va person. Maybe I should have chose D.Va at the beginning. She might have done better. But who knows. There we go. Three people on the point. That's what I'm talking about. Bastion, get the fuck out of here. It's our point. You can leave us alone. And it's like a little bit. Yeah, you gotta get out of here, Bastion. You suck. Nope. No, you don't. You got the shield in your sights. Oh, and we lost. There it goes. The dream has been killed. Oh, yeah, I can see why now. I haven't played a game yet in Overwatch. It's the first time I've ever played it, but I can tell that Bastion is too OP. He really is. And they need to fix it real quick. Maybe they should have kept it in public testing. Like, I can understand if everybody agreed with it, but it was sort of iffy at first. But now everybody's playing as him, and it's just bad now. It really is. It's just terrible with Bastion. I'm gonna play as him too, because fuck. No, wait, did that guy play as Bastion last time? I'm gonna let him be Bastion if he did play Bastion. I'll just be D.Va for that triple tank going. Let's see who he chooses. Well, now we don't have a healer. He chooses Mercy. I thought we had a Mercy. I don't know this game. There we go. And what's that guy to play as? Zenyatta. Then I'll just switch over to Bastion, because Bastion will do better. Bastion will do better in this situation than D.Va. Alright, let's go. Let's defend this point, boys. Come on. We can't even let them take it. That's the bad thing. We gotta hold 4 minutes. Alright, so I got people helping me now. I got this Mercy on me for the damage boost. I got this Reinhardt hopefully gonna put a shield up on me. So yeah, we're gonna see how it feels. Except we gotta... Yeah, there you go. There you go. Perfect. No, Reinhardt, get back here! Reinhardt, get back here! Reinhardt, what are you doing? Reinhardt, get back here now. Thank you. No, this Mercy's a boss. Thank you very much. Hallelujah indeed. Yeah, come on. See what we got. Now you can help them. Yeah, help them up front. There you go. Just put them in. Pull their shit in. Put their shit in. There you go. There you go. There you go. There we go. There we go. And I gotta reload. They got a Bastion too, don't they? Yeah, they do. And him. Put their shit in. Reinhardt, need that shield. Thank you very much. There you go. Put that damage boost in me, son. There we go, there we go. Nope. No, you not. Go on blast. Give me that heals. Give me the heals. Nope, didn't work. Nope, the tree didn't work either. Come on, I'm on a fucking roll, boys! I'm on a roll! I'm on fire! Bastion OP as hell! Bastion 2 OP! Bastion 2 OP! Holy crap. Yeah, Bastion 2 OP, man, I'm telling you. Thank you for this. Where's that Mercy? I gotta thank her. Without her, I can't do nothing. There you go. Oh wow, and this combo is pretty good. I'm liking it. This Bastion Reinhardt Roadhog is really, really good. And Mercy, too, damage boosting and healing all of us. Perfect. Fucking amazing. Nope. Nope. Not happening. He's gonna be over there, huh? Is that a Bastion? Oh, just a little Mercy shooting. Okay, that ain't bad. Nope. Get the fuck back. Need the heals, need the heals, need the heals. Fair's on me like white on rice. See what I mean? Like she's not even like she's not even like a threat anymore, Fair is. At the beginning she was, but now she's just nothing. It's sad too to hear it, to see that happen. I'm hitting that Bastion a little bit, but not enough. Damn it, where was the Mercy? Where was the Mercy? No Mercy die. Oh, she died with me. Damn, man. And they're gonna take it. We're gonna lose. Fuck, dude. Why are you gonna... Oh, Hanzo, and he's dead. Fuck. Contest it, boys. I'm about to do ultimate just for this shit. Guess what, son? I'm the only one that got a tank. Gotta contest it, boys. I contest it. Get him off my point. Off my point now. God, you bitch. Ah, come on, people. Get him off our point, off these objectives. Why was Roadhog not on the objective? Roadhog should have been on the objective. And they got it. We lost. Oh my god. Was there more I could have done, guys? Comment down below, because I honestly don't think what I could have done for this team. And I can tell you who is the main problem. Yeah, that's right. Oh, and he leaves! He leaves! And he leaves! Oh, wow. Pathetic. And a play of the match. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I will take my reward and I will go home. Thank you very much. Bunch of punks this team was. The Mercy was good. Roadhog was good. Yeah, literally, all them four guys, me, the Roadhog, the Bastion, and the Mercy were good. Junkrat and that guy that just left, they can fuck right off, because they are nothing in this game. They were nothing. Absolutely nothing. But yeah, let's go right into the next match. Someone needs to show how it's done. What? Oh, okay, that was weird. Alright, second game, and yeah, it's like a pretty solid team. I don't like that 3-star on their team, though. That 3-star looks a little bit of a... A little bit of a hassle, so let's see what everybody's gonna choose first. If they're not, then I might just go with healer. Not fast and good. I'm almost going to. Anna, okay. So that means just DPS. So I'll go Soldier 76 for the Bats. Ooh, a Mercy. Chance of Mercy. I like that. I rate that. Anna, two healers. Need one more tank, probably, or a DPS, and we should be good. Our defense here, to another defense would be good. Like McCree's even better. Thank you. That is spicy fresh. That is fresh. All right, 50 seconds to go. Let's plan on our strategy and let's go into the game. All right. Now I bet you my life savings. There's gonna be a Reinhardt with a Bastion behind it, right at the choke point. I bet you my top dollar. Sorry, that Bastion's not happening. Bastion's not happening today. There you go, Bastion. Stop him. Stop the Bastion. We win the game. Push through, boys. Push through. I'm pushing. Push through. Got this. He's up here. Bastion's up here. Stop that man. Yes! Push! Push, boys! Sorry, Mercy. You're dead. We gotta push. Come on. Who else wants to push? Come on. Yes! Fuck off, Soldier 76. Fuck off. Fuck off. Yes! There we go, boys. We get the health. I don't need the health. Capture the point. Capture. Just right off. There you go. Yes! I'm on fire, mate. That's how good I am at this game. You don't even know. Get that health in. Yes! To be. That was a quick cap, boys. Let's get them into rolling. Let's get them into rolling. On these platforms. Get on the platforms. One by one. Actually, should I go on a platform? Or should I go straight ahead? Nah, we'll get on platforms, mate. Platforms are the way to go in this game. They're the new meta. They're the new meta in this. Yes. We're through, boys. We're out here. Oh, fuck. Oh, Soldier 76. You can piss off, mate. Oh. Doing so good. Yes, capture it. Capture. The capture is on. The momentum. The momentum. Even the Mercy's getting into it. Come on. Quit till the fight's done. Oh, wow. This is going to be uncontested. This is going to be an uncontested one. Steamrolled. Steamroll, boys. Come on. Oh, wow, that stupid maze on the point. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh! Oh! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God. Team kill! Get the fuck in! Get the fuck in! What a game! What a play! If that is not play of the game, I'm gonna go mental. If that is not play the game, I'm gonna go fucking mental. Let's go on the defense, boys. What a great fucking round. That's one of the best rounds Overwatch ever had, dude. Telling you. Soldier 76, keep it coming, man. Soldier 76, Ana, we got this. Come on, if you can choose Mercy. You had Mercy last game. You're gonna choose Mercy this time, right? Come on, give us that Mercy. Give us that Mercy. Come on. We need another healer. Something. But dude, what a fucking play that was, please. I cannot believe that. Yes, she chooses Mercy. We're gonna win this. We're not gonna give him any points. No point. No point whatsoever. 0 point is the way of the game, boys. No point. No defense. We don't need no defensive heroes. We need to attack these people head on. Yes, Bastion. Get excited, boys. It's time to get it in.
We're all soldiers now.
Oh, we got a message. What does it say? What does it say? Yeah, so that's what I'm talking about, boys. That's the communication. I shouldn't overstay. Who was that? He sent it to me. Oh, it was the Mercy too. Where's Mercy at?
Hey.
Hello.
Thank you.
Oh, look, I gave him a thanks for that one. Thank you. Yes, dude. That's the communication. When you get message saying good job at Soldier 76, that means you're doing good, boy. It means you're doing really good. You got 20 seconds before the defense comes in, or before the attackers come in. Let's just rest. And let's see what we can do.
I'll be busy soon enough.
All right, attackers, we're gonna hide in here. This will be our line of sight right here. And we're gonna catch him from the left side. By the Thor 76. Come on, boy. Come on, man. Gonna get that heals down. Here you go. Stop that shield from coming in. Stop that shield. Damn it. Yeah, they got a Bastion too, as per usual. You're down. Not happening. They're coming across the side. Okay. I see. See what your plan is. That Lucio thing is gonna come around here and try to take it. Where'd he go? Where's that Lucio? Nope, you ain't capturing nothing, Lucio. You ain't capturing nothing.
Team, heal up here.
Alright. People over there? Yeah, piss off, Bastion. I guess I'll hold it down the side of sight now. I'll hold down the primary line of sight. With Bastion, too, coming up here. Junkrat just doing his shields. Oh, they switched to D.Va now. I guess that Reinhardt switched to D.Va, right? Now they got both of them, Reinhardt and the D.Va. Go tank. I'm gonna cover the point just in case we're all moving up. I think that other guy scrambled around. Yeah, he did. Too bad for you, because Soldier is a hard counter to Pharah. Yep, sorry, mate, not happening. Where's that Genji at? Pro Genji? More like pro dead. I had to wait for that one. More like pro dead. Got them both. Ain't nothing to me. They ain't nothing. He's up here now. Where's that? I don't like to see where that. Really, D.Va? Really? You're an idiot. D.Va, you are an idiot. D.Va, you're an idiot. A cold, hard idiot. Man, that poor Genji, too. I'm just wiping down everybody, dude. But I love to play Soul Champion 6 sometimes. This is pure rampage. And they're taking the point. What in the fuck? That Pharah. Yeah, I'm holding the point down, guys. Y'all can go and move. I'm holding down this point. Ain't nobody coming through. We're not bringing up E with Bastion. Actually, I might have to. There you go. We got that counter for you. We got you both ways. You can't guard two ways now. There you go. Oh, and they're leaving! They left! Oh, that's how good we are! Oh, man, they're rage quitting. The rage! This is amazing. Oh, man, what an easy win. Sorry. I'm not going down like that. I'm gonna do that self-destruct. Oh, I guess not. They got the sword before team came down. Team kill. Oh boy. What a game this is. I'm not even gonna just film the rest of it because this is gonna be sad, to be honest with you. Only 10 seconds remaining, but still, I mean, this is sad. This is sad. It really is. We need to Oh my god. And just like that, too easy. Too easy. Oh, I did a self-destruct. Too late now, we're all gonna die though. Will it blow up? Oh, it didn't. Yes, dude. 2-0. What a steamroll. We got another team kill at the end right there. What a win, boys. Now let's see who the play of the game is. It's not gonna be that. I swear to god, if it's that, I'm gonna be really pissed. But that happened after the thing left. So yeah, I think I got the play of the game. Damn straight, dude. Two play of the games back to back. I don't know how I'm not in the top. Like, I was gold last season, but I got two play of the games back to back. And it was for this? I didn't even use my ultimate. Look at that, it's ready, but I'm like, nah, not even gonna use it. I'm surprised I didn't get it for that 4-player kill that I got. That was ridiculous. That was strange. Oh well. Who knows? But anyways, let's back out of this game, and that will be it for this episode, guys. We're probably going to do two matches per episode, so around episode 5, you'll see how I placed. So yeah, next episode, we'll do another 2 matches. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this episode of Overwatch, click that like button down below. If you're new around here, do not forget to subscribe. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all in a later episode. Take care, everybody.